Hey guys, ZSuperFire5 here, and welcome to a new series on my channel, Road to S-Rank. And yeah, I'm really excited for this. I made this new file as a joke, but once I played through it a bit, it's just really fun. Splatoon is just a really fun game, so I'd love to do a Road to S. This is a gear I'm using, I'm just using the 96 right now. It was a request by Alpha Zapdos. They also said to use some heavy spotlighting or Octobrush, so see what we'll do, what we can do. Here's my gear, it's really bad. Headpiece has potential in the shoes, but the shirt's already garbage. Thinking about doing some Ninja Squid, but I'll stick with this for now. I won't worry too much about gear right now, but once I get more into, you know, A rank, then I should probably get started on more of the gear. But I breezed through C minus already because the matches were just like so bad. Like, oh man, some of the people in C rank. I don't want to make fun or anything, but they're just really bad, and I thought it wouldn't be too much fun to watch. So. Again, start off with C, plus 30, and make it to S. It's tower control on Black Belly and Kelp Dome. Black Belly isn't really good, in my opinion. Kelp Dome's okay for tower control, but Black Belly, I'm never really a fan. So we'll go ahead and jump in with the 96. I might go ahead and change to Octobrush or something halfway through, and yeah. Again, I want to do an uncut version of this, but if you guys want to see a more cut-up version of just the wins or something, then you guys can just go ahead and put it below. But with C rank, we shouldn't be losing that much, so we should be okay. Oh, we have a 52 and an arrow spray. Ooh, Jet Squelcher is really nice for this. If the Jet Squelcher gets on tower, then he can be pretty problematic. So, just go over here, see a guy right there, try and climb up the wall. I missed him. Okay. Go ahead and get him here. Or missed every shot. Oh, okay, I got one. right. So, live commentary is new for me for playing Splatoon, somebody coming up here. Come on. Okay. Are they approaching from the side? No? Okay, I'll get this guy. There we go. There's this guy. Oh, I missed him. Okay. Our 52 came in. Nice. The problem with the 96 is it shoots a little too slow for me, but I enjoy using it every once in a while. I like the range it gives. Go ahead and throw. Can we get him? Okay, there we go. It's just really hard for me to aim sometimes. I have to like get really up in their face. I was thinking about doing hand cam, but I think that'll be a bit much. Oh, he got me, okay. I thought that'll be a little too much. I think commentary should be fine. We can put up a straw poll for each episode, asking what weapon I should use. We'll have like one more serious weapon and one more joke weapon, so as we go through the ranks, they'll be a little bit more serious. I'm only gonna have like two weapons on the straw poll, and they'll range from, you know, something like Bamboozler to something more serious like a Tetetic or something like that. So I guess I'll get on somebody right here. Should I get that echolocate? Get him. Get him. Oh, nice. He just got chilling there. Oh, he got a double. Okay, cool. Nice. It was funny, when I was in the lobby, there was a lot of people saying stuff like, prepare for the noobs and stuff like that, because of Black Friday sales going on. That Splatoon bundle with Smash, it's a really nice bundle. If you don't have a Wii U or anything, I highly suggest you getting that, because it's such a good deal. It's like $250 for Smash Bros. And Splatoon, including the Wii U. It's really good. But they're just saying, prepare for the new players and stuff, which I'm fine with. The more people, the better. Okay, got one. We can get that guy too. One more on there. Okay, there we go. Yeah, a pretty good push there. No, okay, they're just coming up. Not this guy. Oh, man. That splatter shot is getting me a lot. Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and teleport to one of my buddies on the tower. Hopefully he's keeping it down. Okay. Nice, nice, nice. I like it. Go ahead and go out here. Is that... Okay, nice. So we won our first one. Nice knockout there. The 96, again, it's just a little slow for me, but it's pretty easy to handle once you kind of get used to it. It'll take me a couple matches. 12-5, not bad. Wow, that spider shot was 16-7. That's really cool. You only got 15, what? There's like a couple C minuses up there. So, I'm gonna go ahead and do one more with the 96. Probably switch to like Octobrush, maybe the Heavy Splatling, because that was more of the stuff that Alpha Zapdos suggested. But again, in the description for every Road to S rank, all the new ones, we're gonna have a straw poll. I'm just gonna have two weapons on there, and you guys can go ahead and suggest your weapons below for the next episode. So yeah. I was thinking about you guys just putting, you know, suggestions down below, like any weapon you want, but because I'm only level 12, I can't get like the Bamboozler yet, because I think you have to be level 15 or something like that, so I can't do that. But I'll just post the ones that I have, and you guys can pick between the two. Yeah, I really enjoy this series. Just Road to S, this is a really cool idea. So we have the... No, they have the spider shot. Okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and go this way. Get some early kills on people going to the right of their base. Got Carbon up there. Okay, I got double somehow. I don't know what happened there. Somebody up here. Guys, shoot. Shoot, please. Okay. I need to back out. I don't know if I'm lagging or... I just couldn't shoot him. I don't know what's going on, because that Carbon is acting really weird, too. I might be lagging a bit. That's pretty normal, though. Lagging Splatoon. The server has been acting very strange lately, for whatever reason. Not just me, but my friends too, who I play Spy with, but... Okay, so somebody here. Trying to be a little ninja squid to get him. Got Carbon. Is he trying to roll over people? I don't know. He was a little strange. I'll get off and I'll go ahead and go up here. Somebody coming down. There we go. Somebody else? Okay. Are they flanking? What's happening here? Yeah, okay. Guys are dying. I guess someone flanked. Okay. That was clean. So I'm gonna just get to the C+, and probably that's gonna be the video. It's gonna come out a little late today. It'll probably be up by 6 or something. Hopefully. Have to edit and stuff. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe there was some lag? I'm not sure, because that was really weird that a roller was just, like, running into a wall as he shot at. I don't know. I mean, everybody has a start, so I shouldn't be, you know, making fun of them too much, because I was horrible at Splatoon when I first started. Like, I was afraid to go on ranked because I was so bad. Like, in Turf War, I would get, like, a, you know, 1200 score on Turf War, but my kills would be like 2 and 5, you know, always doing bad with the kills. But, you know, it's okay for Turf War to not kill if you have like 1200 or something, but I've become more of an aggressive, defensive player, I guess. I don't know. That's why I like sniping. I just like having my team not mess with other E-leaders, so I E-leader stuff, but I got Black Belly Skate Park again. Just gonna flank behind. Get somebody here, maybe. Get this guy, maybe. There you go. Go ahead and head up. Oh, Dual Squelcher had the same idea. Get one of them here. There you go. There you go. Nice. Oh. Got two more here. Gotta get a quad. Hold up. Hold up. There we go. My kid was just standing in the ink. I don't know. I'm really hoping there was some lag there. And not. You're Dual Squelcher, buddy. You're not Jet. Okay, they're starting to come in. There we go. Nobody's flanking behind. I'm looking at the little mini-map here. Okay, somebody's coming. It's Jet Squelcher. There we go. There we go. Oh, wow. Okay, there we go. So, I'm gonna do one more. I'm gonna switch to Octobrush. I'm gonna switch to a hat with... Go ahead and use this. Oh, they got me. Nice. I see our... Oh, okay, nice. The charger saved us there. Nice. So I think we have two more wins to go, and we'll be able to hit the next rank, C+. But yeah, 96, cool weapon. It just shoots a little slow for me. We have a whole team of C-minuses. Look at that. I got 17 from that. Ooh. Alright, let's see. Hopefully you got good shoes. Okay, that was interesting. The, great potential for the headpiece there. We're gonna go ahead and switch to the Octobrush now. We can put this on. I'm thinking some ninja sprit too, that would be cool. And I'll just level these up as well. I was thinking heavy spiraling, but Octobrush is just so much fun. So, we're gonna do that, we're gonna head to ranked, and let's do these last two matches. Each video should be around, 20 to, yeah, about 20 minutes long, I'd say. Especially for these C-rank matches. Again, as we get more towards A-rank or S-rank, if we ever, when we hit there, we're gonna have to suggest more stronger weapons. Like E-leader and stuff, something I'm more good at, so we can make it to S, you know. But I still want you guys to choose the weapon, because I feel like that's a... That'd be big to just get to know you guys a little better through your weapon choices, and if you want to see me suffer or be good. Well, I'm decent at most weapons, but there's some weapons I just can't. I just can't use. So here we are at Kelp Dome. I'm gonna go straight to the right, and I'm gonna go with Beacon Up. We have an E-leader. That's cool. Oh, they have another Octobrush. Thing you need to know about brushes is, at least for me, I always trade. You know, always get the trade. So I'm gonna go ahead and get this here. There we go. Oh, they already have the tower. Man, they rushed. Okay. Come on, guys. Nice! That was good. So I'm gonna go ahead and work for a Kraken. So I can get on the tower and play good defense. Looks like somebody's coming soon. Uh-huh. Yeah, yeah. I was right. That guy. Nice, nice. We need to get on the tower. Set a beacon. Gonna wait till we're in more. Okay, there we go. And now we Kraken. There we go. Ah, he has a Kraken. Okay, I'm back. I'm getting back off. Nope. Couldn't do it. I hope you guys can't hear my dog right now. He's barking a bit. So, can't go ahead and set up our beacon again. No one's on the tower. Okay, got him. You're on the tower. Okay, go in here a bit. That was a weird fighting spot. Got you, buddy. Okay. I thought he was part of our team for some reason. Okay, it looks like they're taking over my beacon. They're not, okay. Get that guy. Okay. It's weird how they're just sitting on the tower. They should probably go in squid form at least. Alright, so that was pretty good. Pretty average, I don't know. I wanna know how that E-leader did his job. 1-1, okay. So that was another okay one. I think they had a DC unless he really just went 0-0, I don't know. Let's see, we need a run speed on the shoes. Hey, there we go. Okay, that was good. That was good. I'll take that. Again, I'm not going to really worry about gear too much until higher ranks, but for now, I'm going to worry about main abilities and just kind of roll off of that. Man, I made money quick. I bought a bunch of stuff at the stores. I bought the two weapons, or the three weapons I was going to use this episode. The 96, Lacto Brush, and the Heavy Splatling. And that brought me all the way down to 9,000, something like that. So we already made up a lot of money. That's good. I'm probably going to have to go into Splatfest with this file, just for a little bit at least. We have a heavy nozzle nose. There we go. That's a cool weapon. I tip my hat off to anybody that uses different weapons, bamboozler and stuff like that. It's really cool. Because I can't do it. Okay, you got somebody up there. You have a brush coming. Nope, he's gone. Okay, I'll chase him. There we go. Uh-oh, having some paint lag there for a second. Oh, they got me, nice. Oh, we'll make this back. That heavy spotling's doing some work. Can't run from inkbrush, kid. Alright. Oh, that guy's getting wrecked. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and hop on. I'll place a beacon on it. A couple actually. Okay, have a heavy nozzle nose up there. I don't know if I can reach him. Okay. And another weapon I can't see. I'm out. Okay. Oh, they're both up there. What? Somebody over here. Heavy spotlight. Cut him off. Something. Nope, I'm out. We need to get on this tower. Okay. Alright. Like that. Get back on the tower. Uh-oh. Heavy nozzle. Oh, they got me! Nice! Oh. I don't know how he died. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and use my beacon. Oh, who beaconed up the base? Oh no. Alright, somebody up here. Can I get him? What was that? Oh, heavy nozzle. There we go. You know, if I was gonna die from anybody, it would be that heavy nozzle nose. That's a really cool weapon. I use it a lot in privates just to play around with. Heavy splatling up there. That narrow spray. Got him. Gotta push this. Heavy nozzle nose, I'll flank him. Actually, up here. There we go. Oh, I just realized we took the lead. Okay, nice. There we go. We have a Kraken. We'll use that, and there we go. That should be it. Alright. So, that went pretty well for our first bit. First video for the series. Yeah, the heavy spiraling did pretty good. Nice. So we're C+ now. Making pretty good progress, I guess. I don't know how many videos this is going to take, but... you know, it's going to be fun. I'm going to be enjoying it. So thank you guys for watching. Again, feel free to go ahead and do the straw poll down below in the description for the next weapon I'll use. And yeah, thanks again for watching. I've been ZSuperFire5, and I'll see you guys in the next video.